This is a Pinball News production.
Thank you. Thank you. Have you been on a site?
Jack Keating founded Keating. They made mostly gambling equipment, but they did make a number of pinball machines. David Rockola, who was very, very influential at the beginning with the totally mechanical games, and he produced Army Navy, World Series, and World's Fair Jigsaw, and those were acknowledged as the three neatest, most fun games of the all-mechanical age. Very proud of that.